In this particular presentation, I am going to describe the trend reversal date for Nifty, Bank Nifty and couple of counters. So I will request all of you to visit this video till the end so that you can able to understand this concept. And if you have any query associated with this video, you can contact Smart Finance so that we can clarify it. So what is a trend reversal date? So when you talk about the trend reversal date, it is the day when the trend change will happen. So it is the day when the trend change will happen. Trend will alter, trend will change. So here, what are the methods available to study those things, if you can ask me? So Fibonacci, certain methods are available. Elliott, certain methods are available. And also in the WD Gann's principle, lot of methods are available. So I'm going to describe this thing with the help of our Gann time analysis software. You are seeing this software on your screen. And in this particular screen, you will be seeing that Gann time analysis. And it also has Gann square of 9, Gann square of 12, Gann angle and volatility, midpoint method, many other Gann techniques are pre-programmed here. However, I am going to just describe the time analysis part. So I am just going for the stock future. I am index future first initially, and I'll be going for the Nifty. So here you will get two tabs, previous month and trailing month. So when you talk about the previous month, so it takes the previous month, means the February 2020 data it takes, and it gives you the trend reversal calculations for the month of March 2020, it gives the data. So now let us start it. So I'll just load the previous month. So I'll load the data. And once the data is populated, it will give you the calculations when the trend reversal is going to happen. So this says that March 2020, 14th and 19th, you will be getting the trend reversal date. Trend reversal means the trend change will happen in the Nifty future. So if I go to the other method, so it gives me 11th and 25th. So low angle and high angle. So these are the two methods. Besides that also we have a summary section. We said that which are the days, all those trend reversal is happening. So I'm just focusing on these two methods. Low angle and high angle, month of March, we are getting the trend reversal on 14th and 19th. So 14th is a holiday. You can see it from here, that is a Saturday. So whenever this trend reversal date falls on holiday, so the actual impact will come either on 13th or on 16th. So the previous working day or the whole of working day, you will get the trend reversal day. So this is as per one method. So if you can just note it down, it is giving you 13th. Or here there is a either or situation arises because of 14th is a holiday, 13th or 16th and 19th. This is as for the low angle method, and same way if you go for the high angle method, this gives you the 11th and 25th. So these are the trend reversal date. So what one supposed to do here? That is more important. So 11th, you are finding it out that it is a trend reversal day. Trend is going to change on that day. Trend is going to alter on that day. So on 10th of March, if you are seeing that Nifty future is having a positive closing, then on 11th, you will find it the negative opening or negative closing. So this is what it suggests. So if you are an option trader and you are seeing that there is a positive closing happening on the 10th, so you can form any bear spread, so that you can take benefit of. If you are a future trader, So you can towards the end of 10th March, towards the end hour, between 315 to 320, you'll be knowing where the market is going to close on the 10th of March. So you can sell a future along with a call option if it is closing at positive. Or you can also have, based on if the closing is negative, you can think of buying a future along with a put option. So this is how you can make use of this trend reversal date for your trading purpose. And the price analysis you can do separately to identify if the trend reversal is happening, then where will be your hurdle points or the resistance or support points. So that you need to independently analyze the price in any other method and just follow it up. So here the point is, follow these 4 days, 13th or 16th of March, 11th of March, 19th of March and 25th of March, we are going to experience the trend reversal in Nifty. So if I go for the Bank Nifty, so same way I can go for the Bank Nifty, and quickly you can look into this data points. So this data points for Bank Nifty suggest that there is a trend change going to happen in the Bank Nifty on 8th March and 23rd March, high angle, and here too also 10th, 12th and 27th. So 10th, 12th and 27th, there is no ambiguity, it is working day, you can able to work on that. Whenever it comes to the case of 8th, so you will be getting the trend change on 6th or on 9th. So 6th, either 6th or 9th, so these 2 days, you can get a trend reversal in the Bank Nifty, and 23rd, and here too also 10, 12 and 27. So these are the days you can see a trend change happening. So once the trend change happens, that doesn't necessary that it will continue forever. On that particular day, you can experience the trend change. So other benefit also, whenever you are experiencing a trend change date, that also suggests that for the month of March, the monthly high, monthly low also is possible on these days. So this is also one of the monthly high of month of March or monthly low of the month of March may come on this day. So this is one of the Gann's method, Gann's trend reversal day. So same way for the stock futures, if I can go for some frontline stock futures like Infosys. So if I go for the Infosys, so I see here, what are the trend change date Infosys is suggesting me? You can get for the Infosys. So this is for the Infosys 12th and 16th, 6th, 10th, 24th. So you are going to get that trend change. And we have also given a trend reversal scanner here. So you can use this scanner. If you are using this particular software, you can use this scanner, which will suggest you which of the stocks are having trend reversal date tomorrow, which is on the, I'm regarding it on the 2nd of March. So 3rd March, which of the counters are having the trend reversal date? So Reliance, SBI, Escorts, ICICI Prudential. So these are the stocks having, based on the low angle, Hindustan Petroleum, it is having the high angle. And these are the group of stocks which is falling in another set of method called high low squaring method. So you can find out here, these are the list of stocks having a trend reversal date on 3rd of March. So have a look in this list. So today this list is being given. So tomorrow you can check it out of this trend reversal date. How many stocks have honored or accepted this trend reversal calculation? So keep following this trend reversal date. So it will give you a great, great benefit in your trend forecast. And every week we are flagging our weekly trend analysis on Nifty and Bank Nifty. So Nifty and Bank Nifty, we are every week flagging our trend analysis. Just visit the download section, you will get the download Nifty Bank Nifty weekly trend analysis. Click here and you will get some trailing weeks, how it has trailing months, how it has performed. And here too also we have given the current week Nifty trend analysis. If you click here, it will ask you to log in. If you have not registered, just click in the register button, register yourself, and once you register, you log in, and once you log in, you can able to download this. At this, based on this Gann, we have a fantastic product. You can get my books on the Gann's method You can get my books on the Gann's method from our website. This is a printed copy, physical copy, which will cost you 850. All the Gann concepts are explained here. These are the 8 chapters it has. If you want the ebook edition, which you can able to read it in your computer, so that will cost you 649. You can buy this book on the Amazon also. Amazon also you can able to buy this book. It is a best selling book in the Amazon. You can able to buy this book in the Amazon. So this is, you will get only the printed book, which is of 245 pages and explains most of the Gann concept. And if you want a deep study into the Gann's method, we have a Gann's course, which is available at 2500 rupees, wherein you get this book along with 4.5 hours of audio visual tutorial. So this 4.5 hours of audio visual tutorial explains various concepts in its, how these calculations happen, how you can go with the calculation, everything it explains in detail with the videos and examples. If you want, you can procure this. This will cost you 2500. So before you decide that I should buy a Gann book or Gann course or Gann software, I will request you, please follow this particular trend reversal day for these 3 counters which I have shown you in this presentation. In this presentation, for Infosys, for Nifty and Bank Nifty, note down those days, follow it off, and if you think that it is working, then you can procure this stuff. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.